True Dog. Why do dogs eat poop? As humans, the idea of dining on feces is pretty cringeworthy. But if you spot your best friend chowing down on some delectable doggy duty, pay attention. That's his way of letting you know something could be wrong. So why would a dog choose poop over a nice fresh bowl of kibble? Let's look to nature. In the wild, a dog's diet works with the ecosystem. The dog eats the prey, all of the prey, vital organs, guts, bones, and everything in between. This raw meal naturally contains the appropriate amount of digestive enzymes and nutrients the dog needs. Not so with the kibble-heavy, overheated, high-processed doggy diets. Dogs can create enzymes, but not enough to complete the digestive process effectively. Without the key components to digestive health, your dog won't absorb nutrients from their food. And so what happens to those undigested nutrients? You guessed it, poop. Luckily, nature created an icky little fail-safe to try and keep your dog from developing ailments and sickness due to poor diet. He'll crave and eat the stool he just pooped because it's full of the nutrients he didn't get in round one. Not exactly appetizing, but such a great indicator to let you know that something needs to change. Because without absorption, your buddy might be facing severe deficiencies that can lead to muscle weakness, fractures, cancer, autoimmune and infectious diseases, or even death. So what can you do? Remember the wolf. Feed your dog a diet of raw organ meat and the natural, vitamin-packed ingredients generally reserved for the alpha. Because nature knows what's best for the leader of your pack.